I'm thinking about if the heli dudes can help me. I have a DS525MG servos. And it's have flown very nice with no wag. But now I have cleaning all the what is it called, axles or the tail shaft. And it's clean and it's smooth. And I don't know, is the cold weather or what? I don't know what it is. So I have what MKS servo I'm gonna put in this heli. I'm a MKS freak. Those servos is in the combo, the sport combo 500. So it flies and the tail is holding and it's a flyable, but I don't know, the small wag. I've tested with all kinds of gains. So we'll see. I can see how it behaves. I've tested with all RPMs with I have on my banks. It's like a high gain, but I have slow, but very low gain. It's doing same with all banks. There is almost good. Well, I can fly with this, so. My pink sparkle girl edition. It's, I know the best. See, the wag is there when I flip. I think this is my 101st fly with this, so maybe it's kaput. I don't know. Roll rate, I don't know, it's maybe too high for me. That was the flip rate. That is for my style okay. It's very far. I don't.
Time on 30.
If you see in the video. I have 3,700 milliamps light pulsing. And I have 4,400. But so that was that. We're gonna land now. Some rookie hovers gonna throttle hole there and land maybe there. The sun is coming. And the light posts are empty. Thank you for watching.